order to generate power in your swing, you have to really learn how to load your backswing. See, when you load your weight into your backside, then it's easy to generate power on the downswing. So this exercise will help you do that. So we're just going to use this club as our target line. And as we do these exercises, think about swinging down your target line. So here's the deal. You're going to set up like you're going to hit a ball just with your arms out. And then as you swing back, make a backswing, and then just lift your front leg and feel all the weight into your backside. Where a lot of people would go wrong is they would just lift their arms like this, and actually all their weight's still on their front side. So you want to swing back and load your backswing. Lift that foot up. Load your backswing. So as you do this, keep your head nice and steady, looking down at where a ball would be. You can see she's making a nice turn here, loading her weight into the backside. So we're loading our weight. And then once that weight is loaded, it's going to be easy to shift the weight to the backside. So as you do this, try to keep your head steady looking down at the ball. Do about 8 to 10 repetitions to really feel that load into that backside.